My son was born February 8th, 2018. He was diagnosed last year with trilogy for low and Down syndrome. We were told he had to get open heart surgery. When I'm pushing the weights and they feel heavy, I think about him. The type of kid he's gonna be is determined, and I keep on pushing and pushing until I can. Now he's rolling around like he never had surgery. That's why I say I nicknamed him my strength, because to me that's what he is. It all started about 3 years ago. I asked myself, why am I doing this, getting up early in the morning and still looking the same, basically. Started doing my own research. That's when I started seeing results. I saw definition on my legs. I saw abs, which I never had. My goal is to achieve the professional card, basically become a professional bodybuilder. But the main goal is to compete at the Olympia. I trained myself. I didn't have any coach at the time. My first men's physique show was a disaster. I came in last place. I didn't even go back to the night show. I was so embarrassed.
This necklace here
was given to me by my wife. She saw that I was basically down after I came out last place. She engraved kick butt and never quit. And says, I love you, Yanita.
I believe in his goal, and I see that he is truly into this. This is like what will make him the happiest, you know, and I support him.
That's something that like set a fire on me, and I never looked back. My wife was the one that actually told me, get a trainer.
I met Johnny a few years ago. He's very disciplined with the eating. I'm always running behind him with the eating. His workouts are sick. He's not scared of the weight. He's lift heavy. First show with me, came in third place. It's been great ever since.
My name is Staff Sgt. Arias. I'm an Army Career Counselor. How are you doing today? She hung up. We'll be headed to Van Cortlandt Park today to conduct future soldier training. After they leave to basic training, they come back as a soldier.
Let's go.
And they come back and thank you. It's one of the best feelings. Bodybuilding and recruiting, how can I compare it? There's always obstacles. Yeah, you fail at times, but there's more rewards than failing. I hope he does get on stage with me too one day. I don't care if I'm 56, I'll get on stage with him.